Short-term fostering is one of the most common forms of fostering, where a child or young person comes to live with their foster parent for a short term. So short-term fostering is generally up to 2 years, but sometimes in some situations it can go a little bit longer than that. This is generally the case when children and young people are going through court cases, which can sometimes last for 6 months, but can sometimes last for a lot longer. And sometimes court cases can go on for several years, depending on the complexity of it. There is a whole host of different reasons why children come into foster care. It can be that the child's birth family are struggling with all sorts of different things. It could be mental health, it could be finances, it could be a whole host of different things, and they're just looking for that support from the local authority. The local authority can look at doing some short-term fostering with that young person or child to allow that time for the parents or family to kind of do some work for themselves and get themselves in a place that they can then have their child come back to stay with them, you know, full time. It could be that the child has suffered some abuse, and you know, in which case that child needs to go somewhere safe, and we need to make sure that we have given them a safe space. Then they would come into fostering to start with on short-term basis, and before looking at potentially transitioning long-term. Most of the time when children come into foster care, it starts as a short term. We're not really sure how long that child is going to be in foster care for, so there could be a care plan from the court to say, actually, we'd like that child to remain in foster care for until they're 18. While we have it in our minds that that is going to be long term, it's always kind of starts as a short term, because there's lots of different things that might happen within those first couple of years. It could be that they are reunited with their parents, or they move on to adoption, for example. So there's so many different reasons, but generally speaking, when children and young people come into care, it is for a short term to start with.